This video gives an overview of using Read&Write for Google Chrome inside of Word Online. If you're a Microsoft School and Office 365 user, be sure that you're using the Chrome browser and that your admin has set up your account to access Read&Write. Get in touch with us for more information. To get started, just open a Word Online doc from your OneDrive and choose Edit in Browser. Then you'll see the Read&Write puzzle piece at the top of your doc. Click to bring down your Read&Write toolbar. To use text-to-speech, place your cursor in front of some text and click the play button.
Earth is the third planet from the Sun and the densest planet in the solar system. It is also the largest of the solar...
Click the stop button when finished. To use word prediction for writing, click the word prediction icon and begin typing. You'll get a list of suggested words as you type. Hover over a word to hear it read aloud,
Earth,
or click the word to insert. You can also use Control plus the number next to the word to insert it into your doc. The dictionary tool allows users to quickly look up the definition of a selected word, in this case planet, and have the definition read aloud.
Noun. One of the large objects that move about in space around a source of light.
The picture dictionary provides added supports for understanding a selected word by providing images from the widget symbols library. The screenshot reader can be used to read inaccessible text on a page, such as an image. The first time you use screenshot reader, you'll be prompted to install it. Then when you click the icon, just drag a box around the text you'd like to read.
Selected moons of the solar system, with Earth for scale.
Audio Maker can be used to convert text into an MP3. Just select some text or select your whole document and click the icon. The MP3 that's created will be automatically saved in whatever location you use for downloads. The Web Search tool helps you explore a word or topic better. Just highlight a word or phrase, and click the web search icon to open up a Google search in a new tab. Screen masking can be used to help improve focus. Just click the icon, and your screen will be tinted gray with a spotlight that follows your mouse. Click the icon again to turn it off. Talk and Type allows users to type into a Word doc by speaking. Just click the icon and then start dictating into your microphone. Be sure to allow access to your microphone the first time you use. Earth is the third planet from the Sun, period. Click the icon again to turn Talk and Type off. The Translator tool provides quick translations of a single word. It can even read the word aloud with the proper voice.
Tierra.
The Read&Write highlighters allow you to highlight and collect information within a Word doc. Simply select some text and click one of the highlight colors. To collect your highlights into a new Word doc, just click the Collect Highlights button. Choose which colors to collect and how to sort them, and click OK. A new Word doc will be created in your OneDrive containing your highlights. To remove highlights, select your highlights and click the Clear Highlights button. The Vocabulary List tool can help users get support for words they're having trouble with. To use, select and highlight words that you'd like to add to a vocabulary list. Then click the Vocabulary List button. A new Word doc will be created in your OneDrive, including your words, text definitions, images, and a column for notes. The Practice Reading Aloud tool allows users to practice reading aloud and even record themselves. To use, select some text and click the Practice Reading Aloud button. In the new tab that opens, you can listen to your text as well as use several of the other Read&Write features like the dictionary and picture dictionary. When ready, click the record button to record your reading. Earth is the third planet from the Sun and the densest planet in the solar system. When finished, you can listen to your recording, start again, or even send the recording to your teacher. Options are available on the Read&Write toolbar via the Settings gear on the right-hand side. Here you can change your reading voice and speed, adjust prediction settings, choose your language, and customize your toolbar. You can also access help and answers to common questions on our support site by clicking the question mark on the toolbar. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos from TextHelp, or visit www.texthelp.com.